project, as this makes washing dishes easier. So how the dishwasher works is you have a wire which connects to the plug. And when you switch on the plug and put a plate below the sensor, it turns on the motor. And when it turns on the motor, the pump will pump the water and allow it to come from the pipe and pour it on the dish. So that the soap water will pour on the dish while the motor is moving. Let me demonstrate it for you. As you put the plate, you see the soap water coming and then it's cleaning.